shoulders a little more to me.
No.
Other way.
Straight. Into the camera. Face the camera directly.
Got it.
Eyeballs.
Got it.
There we go. A little lower on the mic. Here we go.
Okay, Ken. We were moving, we were vibrating, we were shaking. What was the experience? What did it feel like? What did you think? What do you think of this whole new concept?
Well, the concept's great because it allows you to rediscover a movie, whatever kind of movie it is, and you don't know what to expect. Meaning, we know what the 2D feeling is and what we see and what we hear, but this new 3D aspect, it's a new experience. It allows you to really discover a movie to something you don't expect. I loved it. I really did.
Okay. Do you think it's going to make it?
I hope it makes it. I don't know what the cost is going to be to the theaters and if consumers are willing to pay a little more for it, but it's obviously something that can help out the industry. It makes you discover movies in a whole new way.
Okay, I love that part. Tell me how it makes you discover movies.
Well, we are always...
A little more on the microphone.
We always understand what's going to happen with sound and sight. We get that. And, you know, 3D might be another realm we're trying to play with, but movement really gets all the senses. So maybe not smells right now, but now we get everything in some form of action as well. That sense of feel, that's a whole new experience for the movie.
Okay, what did it feel like? Tell me what you
want. It felt like a form of action itself. Meaning you're part of that movie, and it may not be exactly what you expect. Meaning the sense of falling in the chair is obviously different than really falling, which I think is another experience in itself, and that is they kind of editorialize the feeling, which I kind of liked, meaning it's a new way of discovering another type of feeling.
Yeah, that's perfect. It's exactly. They're editorializing, saying this is what you're going to feel now. You can go up and down. Exactly. Perfect.
Cool.
I just need